The World Health Organization estimated that 346 million people across the globe have diabetes. India is the diabetes capital of the world, with 40 million people living with diabetes. Over 80% of diabetes death occur in low and middle economic countries. Around 3.2 million people in the world die every year due to diabetes or its related causes. WHO projects that diabetes death will double between 2005 and 2030. Global plug for diabetes is due to brisk increase in overweight, obesity, physical inactivity. Diabetes is the leading cause of kidney failure in the world. Diabetes is also an important cause of heart disease, stroke, blindness, and amputation in the world.